Have you ever heard somebody say, I'm going on a health kick and I'm going to give up coffee? No. Via observational studies, it turns out that coffee will improve your life expectancy and the outcome if you have type 2 diabetes and heart disease, and also will help if you've got cancer of the prostate and or of cancer of the mouth and of the skin. So say perhaps to the world's most popular legal drug.